Alrighty, what's up, armies? The new BTS MV for Femme Out has just dropped, and I'm looking forward to checking this out. So, the only thing that I did get spoiled of is the intro, which, not gonna lie, I definitely have mixed feelings of, but doesn't matter. It is a BTS MV, I will still enjoy it to the fullest. So, let's get into Femme Out. Let's go. That intro doesn't hit the same. Well. Looks out. I still miss the blonde. I low-key wish the blonde lasted longer. I can feel my theorist side of my brain buzzing, but not now. Damn hourglasses. Okay, interesting. Camera was there. Valkyrie looks majorly angelic. Those rocks remind me of that rock from On. God, this feels like a direct parallel fake love scene. Oh my god, the emotion pouring into his face during that bit. Poor. Damn. It looks like he's about to cry, and I can't handle that. Yeah, this video is definitely gonna get my theorist brain going. Alright, so that was Film Out. Definitely had a very, well, yeah, cinematic feel, but I mean, that's pretty much a given. It was very emotionally driven and very, I don't know, it feels like it has a very powerful message that it wants to give. But I mean, when does a BTS song won't ever have a powerful message kind of vibe. Okay, so I'm on like 1 bar of battery. So I'm gonna quickly change the battery and then I'm gonna check out the lyrics. Alrighty. Okay, lyrics. Let's go. Okay, the intro will grow on me, but right now it's like. Please tell me this isn't gonna be super sad. What? Burst of pain? What? What is with these lyrics? These lyrics, why are they so freaking sad? Or am I just really emotional right now? I don't know. Of God, Jim in there, ugh. I like that we can hear his footsteps. What was that stuttering? These lyrics. And given the visuals keep showing them appearing and then disappearing. Oof. Oy, oy, oy. Alrighty, finally got through 2 plays of the NB. Alright, so visually everything was very definitely driven by storyline and definitely teed us heavily into Theoryland. Honestly, I've been like catching up with BTS storyline, so like summary videos and whatnot, and I was kind of, you know, curious at this point now, after everything that has been summarized talking about the BTS Universe game, I was wondering, okay, where are they going to go from here? And I guess this MV is kind of bridging, like, I guess the former era they've always had into whichever era they're planning to go into next. So yeah, I'm very curious as to where the BTS storyline is going to go from here, because like in the summarized video from X-Celeste on YouTube, she summarized that basically Jin had more or less found a way to, you know, go back in time, help the other members with their issues and like find good solutions for them. But then there's this very mysterious time where character version of Jungkook gets hit by a car, and he believed that it was Jin's car, but it may not have been. And then apparently the same cat that visited Jin also visited Jungkook and kind of gave him the same offer of the deal that the cat gave Jin. So it's like, okay, interesting turn of event there. So yeah, I can definitely tell that this video not only had pretty similar parallels to Fake Love, especially with like, you know, the gloss and everything flying around Jin in that one scene, the very orangey red scene. But yeah, I could definitely tell that a lot of like specific moments between Jin, V, and Jungkook that are very storyline heavy. So it's like, okay. As far as the song goes, very emotion packed. The lyrics are, ooh, very heavy emotional lyrics. With the new reveal of the BKIT music logo, it's gonna be number one hard letting go. That logo intro, it was very, very iconic. I'll get used to the new intro. Yeah, I'm a pretty adaptable person, so I'll get used to it. But for right now, it's like, okay, I guess it's changing, huh? Anyways, so all that aside, it was nice. It was definitely very emotional, very emotional fact. I can't help it. I'm not sure what else to say, so I'm going to conclude this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed this reaction video. If you did, hit the like button below, comment below what you thought of the film out in the video, which will be my video, and anything else that you want to comment below, go right ahead. If you want to check out my previous videos, link right here. Don't you subscribe, link right here. Don't forget to turn the notification bell on and send to all that way you won't miss an upload by me. And I will see you guys in the next one. I know you guys see ya.